What is the question?
When in life does man discover his truest nature?
And what is the answer?
I don't know, but I look forward to finding out.
Good evening, fellow. I don't recognize you.
No, indeed not, Commander Arrowsmith.
Yet you recognize me.
I do. I've come quite a long way to find you.
From across the ocean, it sounds like.
Yes, that is so. No, I've never been to this land before. I heard it was... there's naught but wilderness.
Much can be made of wilderness over time.
Has time been kind to you?
What can I do for you?
I have a question to ask you.
Ask.
When in life does man discover his truest nature?
Those words in years.
20 years. Exactly.
I'm like a king in this land.
Is that what you asked for? When in life does man discover his truest nature?
I've had 20 years to think about it. And no matter how I answer, it'll be wrong.
Try.
You couldn't have... more than a child when I... Trick. How many more of those scraps do you have?
2. And you've reloaded that fine pistol of yours, have you? So you have 1 shot left.
I indeed have. Cannot best you.
Try.
Good day.
Where have you been?
Just been in town. Visiting.
Visiting
a
lady?
No, just visiting. Yeah, just visiting. What are you gathering? Wait, what are you gathering? Is that snowballs? Oh no! Oh God! You've been waiting here to ambush me? All right. Come on, I've got my good frock under here. All right, peace. I surrender.
Unconditional.
Yes. Whatever you want, unconditional surrender.
Ephraim! He's beautiful in town visiting with a lady.
Oh.
Oh, really lovely. It's nice to come in for dinner.
All right,